With more and more Americans owning guns, we wondered, how would you feel if someone openly carrying a firearm walked into where you were eating or shopping?
Yeah, so we decided to put this question to the test. Watch now and tell us, what would you do?
It's perfectly legal, but most Pennsylvanians don't know it. If you're 21 and you have a gun, you can walk around wearing it just like this with no paperwork, no permit, no problem.
We get people in the shop here on a regular basis that are surprised that open carry is legal.
Anthony Oglein knows a thing or two about the law. The former cop owns Verona Gun Safe, where firearms these days,
they're the most accurate load you can shoot out of a 1911,
are hot.
And a lot of people, especially in our area, seem to carry, a lot more people than you would think carry guns.
And that has law enforcement edgy.
People get a lot of courage because they're wearing a gun on their side.
North Versailles Police Chief Vince DiCenzo does not like the law.
To me, there's too many guns out there now as it is.
But he respects it, and he greenlights our investigation here inside King's Family Restaurant.
It's recording right now.
Photojournalists Dave Carulli and Andy Cunningham turn the dining rooms into an open carry experiment. Together, they hide four cameras, one up here, another over here, a third on this table, and this mobile cam is number four. Then, with Andy and Dave grabbing cameras five and six, we send in former cop Anthony and his friend Charlie, both clearly open carrying on their belts.
Your server will be with you in a second.
Sure.
And then we wait. The question is, do customers notice? Anthony gets up to force the issue. You see the woman over here? Well, she's on to him, looking over her shoulder to size him up. But after a few seconds, the dust settles and everyone returns to their meals. Charlie gets up to find the bathroom, with Dave going mobile behind him. Still, though, nobody flinches. When Anthony gets up to fake a phone call, and the only person to look is this woman, we decide to move the guys to a more visible location, the counter. Everyone here sees the guns immediately, but not one single person seems at all concerned. Well, we decide to come clean.
Are you talking about guns?
I am.
What did you notice? They were carrying guns.
Person?
It didn't bother me. He told me the man back here had a gun on his belt. I didn't even turn around to look.
After person?
Does it bother you to see a gun?
No. I carry one myself.
After person?
And I have a concealed permit.
Do you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They all noticed.
It makes you kind of feel safe, though.
But only one woman we spoke with was uncomfortable seeing the guns, so out in the open.
You're saying they don't need a permit at all to carry?
Not to carry, for me to carry a gun in my purse, I need a permit. Okay. For me to carry one in a holster, I do not.
So anybody can walk around with a gun? Well, I don't like that idea at all.
Of the eight people we spoke with, six had permits of their own to carry concealed.
The people that are carrying guns, they're not the crazy gun-toting people that you think of. These are normal, good, everyday citizens that really believe in the ability to protect themselves and their family.
Chief DiCenzo agrees with that, but he says the state's open carry law can pose a dangerous problem to law enforcement.
We have a job to do, and people have to understand that. But sometimes people try to push those limits, too, with the open carry.
So interesting.
You can hear the phones ringing right now. A lot of people are talking about this.
Right. Well, you know what? It is the law. Yeah. You're able to do this. No questions asked. Yeah. Now, the chief did tell us, you know, some people do try to push the limits when they open carry, and that's certainly not cool. That's why so many people prefer to go through the permit to carry concealed. Sure. You don't have to deal with it. For millions of people, being able to protect yourself anywhere, anytime, it's part of being an American.
All right. What do you feel about this? Go to our Facebook fan page right now and share your thoughts.